What's up, guys? Young Nismo here. Back today. I know it's been a minute. I said I'd do one almost every day, but kind of got caught up. I work a lot and everything, so, but now we're back. We're going to be reacting to Billie Eilish, Everything I Wanted. Apparently it's a new song that just came out a couple days ago. And so, like I said, again, comment. Please comment on songs you want me to react to, and I will get to them. I promise. I want to be able to react to stuff that y'all like. That way I can give y'all enjoying, like, you know, entertainment, and y'all can enjoy the content and everything. But I'm not going to talk much. Y'all already know what it is. Like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. I will be uploading almost every single day. Let's get into it, guys. Hope I like it, and I hope you like it as well. Okay.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think.
You know, the start of this doesn't really sound like Billie Eilish. Like, it's not her typical type of style to start out. Like, it's like her older stuff, like when she first got into music. It's not like, usually now her intros are like bass induced and everything like that, but it's just a light piano with, like, you know, reverb on it and everything resonates out. It sounds so good.
And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare.
Okay, there we are.
To anyone who might care. Thought I could fly. So I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried.
Ooh, I like the cry, 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 cry. The fade away, how it sounded. Oh, sounds really good. I like it so far. Like, the beat's really nice. It's Billie Eilish. Like, you can hear it. You can hear it. It's definitely Billie Eilish's style, so. And it's really good.
Even noticed I saw them standing right there. Kinda thought they might care. I had a dream. With me, and you say, as long as I'm here.
Ooh, she was building it up. You could tell. It sounds really good, though. Like, I know I'm sorry I'm pausing it a lot, but, you know, I kind of don't want to get copyright striked. My last video did, so I got to kind of pause it and everything. I won't really skip any of the audio. I know that's also, you know, a thing, but, I mean, oh well, if it gets copyrighted, it gets copyrighted. I want y'all to listen to the entire song and enjoy it. Like, I don't want to cut any of the audio out. I know when I watch videos like that, it kind of irks my nerves, so.
No one can hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but you can learn to. If I could change the way that you see yourself. I tried to scream.
Ooh, that sounds good. That was a nice transition. It's different. It was different to the tempo of the beat, how the song sounded, so I like that.
When my head was underwater, they called me weak. Like I'm not just somebody's daughter, it could have been a nightmare. It felt like they were right there. And it feels like yesterday was a year ago. But I don't wanna let anybody know. Cause everybody wants something from me now. And I don't wanna let them down. I had a dream.
I'm trying to figure out what she's talking about. Like, it's, I guess it's basically saying, like, she's kind of just, like, floating through life. Like, it's going by so fast, but at the same time, it feels so surreal. And all the things that happen. That's just what I'm getting. Like, that's the message what I'm getting. I mean, I could be wrong. And if you know, please comment down below. Because I'd definitely like to know. Because I like the words. And the song sounds really good. I got everything I want. But when I wake up, I see you with me. And you say, as long as I'm here. This song's pretty deep, to be honest. Just hearing the lyrics and the way it's put out there. A lot of Billie Eilish's songs are really deep. Like, they have deep, full meanings. And she's still a kid in my eyes. Like, she's younger than me. So, like, and the fact that she can write songs that can be so powerful and, like, so meaningful, it's just amazing. Like, she's all around talented. Her music is really good. The music put laid down on the track behind her vocals are good. Just the way she shows herself, she's unique and very expressive. And I like that. That's really good. Like, that's what we need in music nowadays. We have a lot of copycats. No pun intended to one of her songs. But we have a lot of copycats in the music industry now. People who like to take the same ideas that someone else does and, you know, put it into their music and everything. And it's just, you know, it gets boring after a while. Like, No one wants a copycat. Like, we want original stuff. And Billie Eilish is really unique, and it's hard to copy her. So that's one thing that I really like. If they know what they said, we'll go straight to my head. What will they say instead? So, that was Billie Eilish. Everything I Wanted. It was really deep. Like, I kind of explained most of what I felt about it, I mean, during the song, but I would love to see, like, I guess this is going to be on a new album. I hope so. I hope this is just not a single. Like, I hope this comes out with, you know, more songs, because she's really talented. I've listened to her for a while now, and it's just, the music's there, and her vocals are so good, and it just, overall, just, it's so inspiring, it's deep, and when a song makes you feel the emotions the singer's trying to, you know, put across there, that's how you know the song is good, because the emotions are there. If you feel them, if the song draws you in, if you like the music, that's what makes an artist good, and that's what makes an artist unique. But anyway, that was my reaction to this song. I will probably put one up tomorrow, so look out for that. Comment down below what you want to see, and thank you for watching. Like and subscribe, hit the notification bell, stay up to date, and you'll see me there in your little box. Alright, I'll see y'all later. Until then, peace, guys, peace.